G'day, welcome to Accelerate Maths. Lots of people enjoy playing dice games. In this lesson, we'll learn the probability of throwing dice. First, let's learn what probability is. It's the chance of an event happening. What type of event is this? Well, probabilities are always between 0 and 1. What is the chance that you will turn into a fairy right now? 0, no chance, impossible. What is the chance the sun will shine today? 1, of course. The sun shines every day, even if we can't see it. What is the chance or probability that a coin will land with head side up? 1 out of 2 or 1 half. There is one side that it can land on out of the two possible sides. Okay, let's consider this six-sided die. Die is the correct name for one of these cubes. Dice is the plural name for two or more. When a die is tossed, it can land on any one side out of the six sides. These are the sample space, that is the possible outcomes that can happen. The chance that the die will land on the side marked 1 is 1 out of 6 or 1/6. Using math symbols, we write capital P for probability and 1 in parentheses because the side marked 1 is the event in which we're interested. The chance that the die will land on the side marked 2 is also 1/6, and so on. What is the probability that the die will show an even number? Even numbers are 2, 4, and 6 on a die. So there are 3 possible outcomes out of the 6 sides. That's 3 out of 6. We can divide the top and bottom numbers of the fraction to simplify this to 1 out of 2, or 1 half. What is the probability that the die will show an odd number? The odd numbers on a die are 1, 3, and 5. So there are 3 possible outcomes out of the 6 sides. That's 3 out of 6 that we can simplify to 1 half. What is the chance the die will show a number less than 3? Well, 1 and 2 are less than 3, so there are 2 possible outcomes out of the 6 sides. When that is simplified, it is 1/3. What is the chance that the die will show a number more than 3? The sides of 4, 5, and 6 are more than 3, so there are 3 possible outcomes out of the 6 sides. When that fraction is simplified, it is 1/2. Now let's consider the probabilities when 2 dice are tossed. Let's draw a grid or a table to show all the possible outcomes as the totals that the 2 dice add up to. If we toss the 2 dice, we could get a 1 on the red die and a 1 on the blue die. That's a total of 2. They could land on a 1 on the red die and a 2 on the blue die. That's a total of 3. And so on. Notice that the grid shows 6 multiplied by 6, or 36 possible outcomes when 2 dice are tossed. Let's look at the probabilities of different events happening. What is the probability of tossing 2 sixes? That's 1 out of 36. What is the probability of tossing any double? The doubles are 1 and 1, 2 and 2, 3 and 3, 4 and 4, 5 and 5, or 6 and 6. That's 6 possible outcomes out of 36. We can divide the top and the bottom numbers of this fraction to simplify it to 1/6. Now let's look at the total of the 2 dice. What is the probability of tossing a total of 1? 0, it's not possible. What about a total of 2? Well, that's a 1 on the red die and a 1 on the blue die. The chance of a total of 2 is only 1 out of 36. What about a total of 3? Well, that could be a 1 on the red die and a 2 on the blue die, or a 2 on the red die and a 1 on the blue die. The chance of a total of 3 is 2 out of 36, which is simplified to 1 out of 18. Here are the possible outcomes for a total of 4, with a probability of 3 out of 36 that simplifies to 1/12. The probability of a total of 5 is 4 out of 36, or 1/9. The probability of a total of 6 is 5 out of 36. The probability of a total of 7 is 6 out of 36, or 1/6. And so on. Are you ready for a challenge? In a dice game, what is the probability of tossing 6 sixes? The chance of tossing 1/6 on a die is 1 out of 6, or 1/6. If the die is tossed 6 times, that's 1/6 multiplied by 1/6 multiplied by 1/6 by 1/6 by 1/6 by 1/6. That's 1 over 6 to the power of 6, which is 1 over 46,656. Wow, we will probably win one game out of every 46,656 games. But that means we'll probably lose in the other 46,655 games.